Still in the lead, Martin Snell, and the race is picking up.